So tonight I'm going to see Us the Duo in concert and I'm really excited. I've followed them on YouTube for a long time now. I'm running a little bit late, just getting in the elevator. I'm running a little bit late because I really wanted to catch the end of Home and Away, which is really sad, I know, but it was a really exciting episode. Anyway, I'm off to Bush Hall and it should be a good night.
And I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.
'Cause a player's gonna play, 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 play. Haters gonna hate, 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 hate. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. Shake it off, shake it off.
'Cause in the sky, full of stars,
I think of only you. Am I wrong for thinking that we could be something for real? Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh.
Thank you.
Like we're saying goodbye forever.
any songwriting tips? 16's Heather. Oh, P.S. Love you, Heather. Any songwriting tips?
Yeah, absolutely. I would say, well, I think our whole way we write songs is a little different. I think we just write anything that you think of in the moment. Have a journal, I think that's important. Just jot things down, even if you think it's ridiculous and you think it's stupid. Just write it down because eventually you might be able to use that later on in another song.
That's great.
Just write everything. I think it's just good to exercise that.
Just turn on the record thing on your phone and then you just do things like this. And it'll eventually turn into a great song. Great. That was a great question, Heather. Thank you. Heather, where are you at? Oh, hey.
Oh, we know.
How did you guys meet? Oh, who's that from?
Anonymous? Anonymous. I like it.
Was it yours?
That's a great question. All right, babe.
How do we meet? Well, a quick, very quick version is that I was road tripping 2,500 miles across the USA to just take a vacation. And I was on Twitter, and somebody tweeted, looking for music video extras, you know, reply back if interested. And I was like, if interested, definitely send. And then I showed up at this house, right, and I opened the door, literally all Asians everywhere. Where I grew up, we had literally zero Asians. So, oh, here we go. And so when I opened up the door, I was like, wow, this is crazy. Never seen this before. And then there's this girl who was staring at me from across the room. And I was like, what are you? So I walked up, you know, and I was like, hey, girl.
You didn't walk up like that, because I would have walked
that's
away.
The that's the Pingu. You know? Isn't that like a British TV show? Okay. I don't know. Did I say it right? Anyways, I walked up to her and I was like, hey, you're beautiful, you know, let's get married. At least is what I said in my head. But really, I was just like, hey, can I get your Twitter handle? Which is like the modern way of getting a number. And I did, and then we kept in touch over social media across the country, and eventually I just packed my bags and moved to California and asked her to marry me.
You never call, baby, when you say you will. But I still, I need you. I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I am from the start. Build me up, buttercup, don't break my heart.
Hold me tight again, but you're late. I wait around there. I can't take it anymore, it's not you. You let me down again.
I wanna be cool, but I can't quite figure it out. I like to tell jokes. I'm not too with the body.
extraordinary. One of the few I fell in love with a Marine, and we're the cutest couple that you ever seen. That's my life. I've been mine since I was a kid. I've always known where I belong. Next to me, I have my very man and you. The story has a happy ending. I can't be anything that I'm not.
casually hanging out one day in our living room, our old apartment, and all of a sudden our Twitter is just going. We're like, what is happening? Turns out that England loses the Euro Cup, and they use In the End as the background song for the montage as they're like falling on the floor and losing, and so sad. But In the End was playing.
It's how I first heard you.
That's great. And then like we check iTunes, and In the End is like number 10 on the charts for iTunes in the UK. And we're like, well, I had no clue that happened. No one asked us, and we're okay with it. Exactly. So now we're going to try a little snippet, and not the whole thing because we have no clue how to play it. It's been a long time. But yeah, you want to give it a shot?
Sure.
All right.
Such a fun night. They really are such amazing talents. Like, they didn't go wrong at all. Like, I was blown away. Oof. And he can play so many instruments, which I thought is incredible. But I'll leave a link to their channel down below, so be sure to check them out if you liked it. And also I'll leave a link to their latest mashup with 2016's best hits. It's really good. But thanks so much for watching. I'll speak to you later. Bye.
I won't let you fall.